Welcome back to our channel How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can add another bank account on your Cash App. So it's pretty simple, so follow the step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. If you guys have any question, you can feel free to ask us in the comment. Now let's move on, shall we? Now to add another bank account on your Cash App, first step, you want to click on your profile picture looking icon at the top right corner of your screen. Now once you click on it, it's gonna bring you over here. And over here, you want to click on versus linked banks, alright? So just click on it. Now once you click on linked banks, it's gonna give you three of these options over here. And from these three, you want to choose your bank account, alright? So click on your bank account, the bank account which you have linked on your Cash App. Once you click on it, it's gonna give you these three options. From over here, you want to click on versus replace, because we want to replace it with another bank account. So just click on it. Once you click on it, it's gonna take you to the page where you guys can add your new bank account. So at first, it's gonna ask you to agree to its terms and service, alright? So just wait for some time. Once you're over here, just click and continue. Once you click and continue, it's gonna give you all these banks. Now you can choose which bank you want to link. If you can't find your bank, you can search for it. But my bank is Capital One, so I'm just gonna click on it. And it's gonna ask me to verify that I'm a human by completing this CAPTCHA. So I'm gonna complete it. Once I complete it, click and continue. And it's gonna take you to the website of the bank where you guys need to log in into your bank account by entering your username and the password of your bank. Once you do that, your bank will be linked with your Cash App and your older bank account will be removed, because you can only link one bank account at a time on Cash App. You just enter your detail, log in into it, and it should be done. So yeah, that's how you guys can add another bank account on your Cash App. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys on my future video. Bye bye.